always taught to be prepared. Stick on, for God is always there. Remember, you're inside the Church of Christ.
Should you face the vices of the world, be strong and don't be led astray. Be loyal to our God, fight for your faith.
Don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world. Show them the way, the truth, and the light. Show them the way to our God. If you're different, but that's okay. Follow God's word always. Hold on to your faith, and in the end, you'll receive the salvation. So don't let the world influence you. You must influence the world.
Traveling through this world, your true home is with God above. So focus on the prize, don't give up. Don't be fear and stand before the truth. Be brave and God will see you through. So you can always live a whole life.